Hello, I'm Neil Kerfus at SPIE Photonics West, here to demonstrate smoke sensor system solution in a bottle cap. What we're demonstrating and what we start off with is the 188BI. This module uses an integrated photodiode, AFE, and a blue and infrared LED to detect smoke. This solution has been out on the market, but now what we're doing is we're taking it to the next step. And the next step is enabling our customers to turn that smoke detector module into an actual smoke detector. The first step in that process is to incorporate a chamber. And so this smoke chamber blocks out other ambient and allows them to put the smoke detector in a case on a ceiling. And it allows us to then take that whole system solution into smoke testing facilities such as the Underwriters Laboratory and subject it to smoke. The big step here for a lot of our customers and for us is to pass some of these new standards that are being coming out on the market that allow the smoke detector to go off with smoke but not to go off with nuisance sources such as smoldering hamburger or shower steam. For more information, visit analog.com.